Hello, Lions. This is your video helper for your physics catapult research project. So you can go to readylibrary.com and click here, or you can just go to straight to macandvia.com. If you go to macandvia, you're going to click here on the Ready Library site. And if you go straight to macandvia.com, you're going to log in with Ready High School. It's the name of the school, your 6-digit student ID, and your 8-digit birthday is your password. Once you're in here, you'll see the instructions. This will make a copy of the assignment sheet if you click on it. This is a little bit about the project, and then here is the correct spelling of the 3 types of catapults. You will want to probably copy and paste these into the databases as you are searching. That way you make sure and get proper search results. So there is a link here to Google Drive, which you can click on and open up your Google Drive. There's also a link to APA formatting and style guide, as you will be using APA citations for this assignment. You'll check with your teacher to find out where you need to put your citations and where your reference page is going to be. So then you will call whatever the slide or page or whatever you're going to use that you're going to put your citations on. You will put references at the top, and your citations will be in alpha order by whatever the first word is on your references page. I would suggest for this assignment, this is going to be a quick video helper, but I would suggest for this assignment that you start in Britannica School. So you're going to take whichever one of the catapult types you are researching at the moment and put it in here. Now you can also search in any of these for catapult and get information about all 3 by just searching catapult, but you will also want to put in the specific search terms for the 3 different types as well. So you'll notice here there's 2 different articles, and so this is information about this particular catapult right here. If you wanted to use this source, you would scroll up here to the top, and you're going to do cite, and you're going to make sure it's APA, and you're going to copy and paste this and put it in your references page. Okay. You can also come down here and use World Book. This is another encyclopedia like Britannica. I would suggest you use the student interface. Once you're in here, copy and paste your search term in, and once you're in here, you will notice that your citations are all the way at the bottom. You will copy and paste this APA citation into your references page for your citation. The next one that I would suggest that you use would probably be GVRL. It's going to give you some really great nonfiction ebook reference ebooks for this assignment. And so over here you can look and see what type of document you're looking for, or the publication title, or the subject. For instance, you may want to click on catapults, and then that will narrow your search to just these 3 resources. Once you are in any of these resources, you can click right here on citation tools, click on APA, and copy and paste this citation into your references page. Also, and when you're in GVRL, you can go ahead and sign into your Google account, and then you can go download and you can save this article to your Google Drive by just clicking download right there. And then you can go in and highlight and do whatever you need to do. Alright, so that's the GVRL. The other one that you may want to use is Student Resources in Context. So again, copy and paste your search term. And then once you're in here, you may want to use the reference resource. This is going to give you some really great information as well. Again, citation tool, APA, copy and paste. Make sure you sign in with Google. If you want to save this article to your Google Drive, you can go download and save to your Google Drive right there. And also, one more thing about this database is when you are in here, if there are any images, which unfortunately there's not, but if there are, you can grab the citation and the image for that. For this assignment, I would highly suggest that you use the images from Britannica Image Quest, because they're going to provide you with the citations. Okay, so let's say you want to use this one. You can drag and drop it into any Google type document, and then just click cite and copy and paste this image citation into your references page for your project. You do need to cite any images that you use in this project in your references page. The last ones that you can choose from, Explora, Gale Power Search, and ProQuest, are all going to be kind of similar. They're just different versions of the same thing. So I would just pick one. And if it's the Gale one, of course, you can sign in with Google. And then over here, you can choose, do you want a book? Are you looking for a journal, a magazine article? Are you looking for catapults specifically? You can do that. Over here, you can also go here to your topic finder if you're interested. Unfortunately, there's nothing for this one. But you could probably get something if you just put in catapults. Actually, if we just put in catapults and go to topic finder. Yep. So here, this is what you want to do if you want to use the topic finder. It's just put in catapults. So that's for Gale Power Search. Explora by EBSCO and ProQuest are going to pretty much be the same type of thing as that. As always, if y'all have any questions or any problems as you are doing your research, please feel free to email me at lambertn@friscoisd.org or come see me in the library, and I will be happy to help you with any of your research-related questions.